One smoke, one flashbang. What a reversal. SK's arsenal, they have an AWP, they've got an AK, they've got three M4s. There's the pop flash up through it. Phelps is completely blind, but so is Stewie. He couldn't press the attack. Jumping across, trying to hope his teammates can do it. They're going to press on to him even more. Swinging out wide, there's the trade. M4 in Rush's hands. So they've at least got a weapon to play with.
And quite a bit of time here. RSK gonna lose their patience and try and peek anywhere. It seems like they're setting up for defense here down that pit. Cold Sierra can spot anyone trying to fall back. So right now, Cloud9 is just sort of locked in. The only one who isn't in this box right now is Automatic.
They're hoping, I mean, SK did the same thing in the first half when they had control of CT spawn. They're hoping someone makes an awkward rotation, someone wanders right into them. Trying to get information of where Cloud9 is going, but it's not being given away. SK is playing this very, very well. Utility up in a palace is going to allow Taco to clear out towards Rapside. He sees absolutely nothing. Those will be there eventually. Cloud9 is just waiting for Automatic to get into position.
Flashbang there, buying a bit more time once again.
Automatic's role is to occupy Taco while the rest of his team gets into the bomb site. He wants to stay alive as long as possible.
Oh, he's going to come running right in, almost taking him down. That could have very well just been it. 15 seconds on the clock, and Taco's very low, but Cold Sierra covering from the right-hand side and taking down Rush. The bomb has been planted, but they've got the advantage. Another headshot comes in. Cold Sierra's really come alive in this game now, and Skedoodle's going to go down. Another triple kill, and SK Gaming alive a little bit longer for the ninth round here on the board.
You can see the danger though. If Automatic gets that kill on a Taco and is able to get into pit, that's such a strong position to have in the post plant. Not able to do it, and Cold Zera takes out Rush with the M4. That's the major point of danger, and then he keeps his eye on it. He knows someone's going to make the run to try and pick that up, and it's Tarek who gets dropped next. 9-15 now.
Chance of back. Cold Sierra and Fallen with a double AWP. If anything was going to bring them into overtime, that's a good ticket right there.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I'm wearing lots of belts. For no reason at all.
Minions have spawned. A summoner has disconnected.
I'm thinking.
A summoner has reconnected.
Stop dropping room!
Fuck.
Hold on. I'm about to really cool. I really need a new gun, but don't tell my other guns.
A summoner has disconnected. A summoner has reconnected.
I'm crazy.
has been slain. Slain.
Everybody panic. Over here.
Yeah.
reasons.
Shut down.
An enemy has been slain. Killing spree. Shut down. An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
Holy shit.
Ace.
ready.
Set, what the fuck?